Raiders first catch. First and 10. First down play. Pitch back. Steven Davis running right. Cuts it back up 45. 40. He's the 35. Cuts it back to the 30. 25. Far side 20. 15. 10. Good. Touchdown. Washington Redskins. We got a tie ball game with a kick.
Great block by Albert Cottle, who got downfield to block for him. And it was a key block to spring him all the way. Oh, what a big
and a
play
good
that
piece
was.
Of running, too. Had great vision at times.
He does. He took the toss, what you call a 39 toss, to the right side. The fullback took it, Steven Davis, and cut it back. And great team effort there by the offense.
50-yard touchdown run for Steven Davis. Extra point time. And a tie ball game. Let's see. Snap is good. Hold is good. Kick is up. Kick is good. We got a tie ball game in Washington. 3:14 left to go. 7-7 here in the second quarter. What a run by Steven Davis.
It was a thing of beauty. It really was. He showed why he's all pro. Great blocking up front. He got some blocking, and then Albert Connell came over and blocked for him to make the key block.
The Redskins have picked up a touchdown to tie this game up. Check out tomorrow's Washington Post for the story behind the story on the field. If you don't get it, you don't get it.
And they went wide away from the middle of the defense where you had Warren Sapp.
Ran on John Jansen's side of the field. 85-yard drive, 4 plays, 1 minute, 53 seconds, a 50-yard Steven Davis touchdown run, his 4th rushing touchdown of the year, his longest run of the year, and the Redskins have tied it up.
I'll bet you that's the longest play against Tampa.
I'm sure it is.